never played baseball before this. I had 2.5 months to learn how to pitch before the pilot. Still continuing my training right now, on set during my lunches. But basically it was 3 to 4 days a week working on the dry mechanics for pitching and doing flat ground work and long tossing. I also was boxing 3 days a week just because, you know, I didn't have the velocity in my arms, so just to build my arm strength. I'm throwing fastballs, but I can throw a screwball. Ask MP, he secretively took a video of me one time throwing a screwball. He's like, I took a video of you doing a screwball. I haven't. No one's brought one. I feel like I should know. I got some zip, though.